People became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the color, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion. At long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have lost and reclaim our homeworld. And may the Kala's light guide us.
The invasion fleet stands ready. We await only your command, Hierarch.
You must halt this invasion at once.
Zeratul!
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out.
The End War has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget it. It was his interference that brought ruin to Ire.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I found the ways to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me.
We have been doing much against the Zeratul, but far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Commend the invasion!
To join your forces. Use them well, Artanis. There's a Zerg hive cluster near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
It shall be as you say.
My warriors. Let us return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit.
You require my skills. There are Baku.
Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren. We move for victory.
Heart of darkness. Very wise. It shall be as you say.
Artemis, there are more hives in the surrounding area. Destroying them would deal the Zerg a crippling blow.
Has fallen. Continue on, brothers.
We are one with the shadows. We move unseen.
Allow us to join you in battle!
Very well.
The second warp conduit is activating now.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Cold is the void. I serve for now.
Coordinated. They're intelligent, beyond feral Zerg. You speak truly, Zeratul. An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard. Victory of many. Ire will be restored. Before us. Show the Zerg no mercy.
Been secured. Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events further. This keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Zelnaga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the dark prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
You require my skills. Veraku. I serve.
The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution.
It shall be as you say.
We will have to blink across this chasm.
Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Kala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Kala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Kala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My facesmith Karax will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Kalai caste.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Understood. These structures allow you to raise your army, but they are powerless. Order a probe to warp in a pylon near them. The warp rift has opened. Your probe can return to gathering minerals immediately. Pylon is complete. It has provided enough supply to warp in ground forces at your gateways. You can warp in warriors from these gateways now.
with the shadows. Veraku.
Excellent. You should train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats. The assimilator requires 3 probes to harvest at maximum efficiency. You can warp in additional probes from our Nexus to gather resources at an accelerated rate. The Nexus point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate.
My life for life. Justice be done.
Cold is the void.
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
We are the Blades of Ire. life for Ire. Na'adon Dela.
Shadows. For the reckoning.
Avoid Pylon. It should be able to summon my Nerazine brothers.
Dark Prelate, we answer your call. So the Eclipse. I serve for now. Intriguing. You require my skills. It shall be as you say. Remove unseen. Veraku. Very well. Very wise. Intriguing. I serve for now.
Orange-san.
We are one. For the reckoning. Unseen. Intriguing. Veraku. It shall be as you say.
Intriguing.
another void pylon.
We are at your service, Zeratul. State thy bidding.
My life for Aya! Na'adan Daylam.
Cold is the void.
Zeratul, denier of the Kala, die!
Very well. I am the voice of the Eclipse.
These zealots have been corrupted. The hybrid must be behind this. Let us move with purpose.
We are one with the shadows. It shall be as you say. Very wise. I am here in the shadows. I serve for now. We move unseen. You require my skills. Shadows. Very wise.
This appears to be the last void pylon in the area.
From the shadows we come. The voice of the Eclipse. Very well. It shall be as you say. State thy bidding. Intriguing.
I encountered your missing Templar, but they have been corrupted, as if possessed. Solandus.
Sense your presence. The Kala is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed. Movement.
Artemis, you are told. We are coming for you.
here.
This is fortune we cannot ignore.
Indeed. Come. We must go at once.
Hyrok, we are en route to the Spear of Adun. As long as its generators still function, I should be able to bring them online. Once the Spear is fully activated, we must flee from this fallen world.